So we saw this big ball of marine debris. It looked like just a couple of meters squared on top, but there was about 10 times as much plastic actually underwater. Obviously the nets come from the fishing industry, but within there were bottles and containers and fragments of plastic. This thing was far too big for us to actually get on board Sea Dragon. So we took our moment to deploy our satellite tracker. Working with Hawaii Pacific University and scientists from NASA, we can monitor where this huge ball of debris is moving around in the North Pacific, but also an organization called Pacific Gyre can come along and pick it up. A few hours after deploying this tracker, we got confirmation that it was indeed transmitting its position by satellite. Every 6 hours, that will ping and we'll be able to follow where it goes.